It's official, guys. It's official. FTMO had just paid me the profit split, and they also have refunded me my challenge fee. So during this video, I want to be showing you all the improvement, all the step-by-step process of how to withdraw the funds. This is something that even the CEO of FTMO asked me if I can explain, if I can give my testimony of them, of they pay me. They actually pay me. I receive the money in my account. And in doing this video, I want to be showing you how was the process. So welcome to this video, traders. So basically, this is the email I received from them. It was sent on the 25th of May. Of course, they sent me first, let me congratulate you for closing your trading morning profit as an FTMO trader. I would like to ask you to create an invoice for us for 70% of your rich profit. Please create the invoice in the currency of your account as we cannot do conversions. If this is your first profit split, the challenge fee refund will be sent to you in a separate payment. Please do not click in the invoice. Of course, they send me the link here. I click on the link. They send me exactly where I need to fill my information, exactly as they are gonna tell me right here. So basically, traders, this month was not easy. Honestly, it was much, much easier when the volatility was so high during the first hit of the pandemic. During this time, it was not so easy, but we were able to make profit. That's the important thing. Remember, traders, that we have to think scalable. You are making 2, 3, 4, 5% a month. And in a 300K account, that's gonna be 10K to 15K every single month of profits. So this is where you have to be. This is the mindset of the trader, right? I have been trading without leverage traders. My positions are even below a lot, smaller than a lot. So very, very small risk. And of course, with that, I was able to make some profit. I send this one and I immediately receive this other email. Dear Pablo, thank you for the invoice. I have forwarded it for processing. We aim to process all payments within 1 to 2 working days. After you can send an invoice, you can start trading. This is important because I didn't know if I can trade or no, because you don't have to have positions open during the invoice, during this, you know, profit split day. So after I send them the invoice, I could continue trading in my account. So I received that. So this email was sent on the 26th. So let me show you. After that, the first thing I received from them was the challenge refund. So let me show you the improvement of that. So exactly one day later, after they sent me this email, they sent me on the 27th. The 27th, 2:53 a.m. my time, this is around London session, right? 2:53 Central Time a.m. they send me the refund. So they send me $596.89, which is actually what I paid for the 100K fund. So here's what I received, the refund. And you know, this was the 27th. I was waiting for my money in my account, but I didn't receive them. So I asked them, I sent them my email. Hey, please tell me what I need to do. How long should I wait? After this, I saw in my account the withdrawal on my empty form account, the withdrawal of the total profits for that month. So a few days later, Tracy, it was interesting because it was on the Sunday, the first, right? So let me see. This was exactly sent. Yeah, this last Sunday. So the founder, it was the 31st, by the end of May, Otakar, which is the CEO, co-founder of FTMO, he sent me this email. Hope you're well. I have just sent you a profit split. The challenge fee was reimbursed as well. Please let me know when you receive both payments. It should take 24 to 72 hours for the money to reach your account. So actually, I wait for this email. And you know what? Yesterday in the night, which is one day later, 24 hours later, I received my money in my account. So I received this money in my, you know, in my account here in Ecuador. was directly, I just received with a small, you know, $8 commission from my bank. It was not from them, it was from my bank. And I get the total profits in my, well, 70% of the profits in my account. So that was the process. So basically I did the, you know, I did the invoice, as I told you, the 25th. So if I show you calendar, you know, 25th, I sent the invoice, the 25th, between the 25th and the 26th, right? It was 25th of May, right? 25th of May. And I received the money by the 1st. So it took around 1, 2, 3, 4, like 5 working days. 5 working days is how long it takes till I receive the money in my account. So traders, this is the real deal. You can imagine, for those of you that are recently starting in this business in trading, this is a perfect opportunity. Many traders, many of you have been in this business like more than 8, 10, 12, 15 years. And you see that this we didn't have. We have bigger commissions, we have bigger, you know, we have bigger spreads. We have to pay for the trading platform. We have to pay. There is not all of these facilities, TradingView, you know, FTMO, all of these big, big, big advantages for Forex traders. So this is the perfect moment for you traders. This is the perfect moment for you to take advantage of this, to make that quantum leap, to, you know, use other people's money to trade peacefully, trade calmly. Don't trade with, you know, with a lot of risk, and still with that, you can make lots and lots of profits. You know, again, traders, my mindset is having three accounts of 100K, which is going to be 300K, that will be in total, to me, having a 5% equity growth every month, which is very, very achievable. You know, that's going to be around 15K every month, right? So this is where you want to be. This is when you can grow. This is when you can, you know, use all those funds to maybe fund your personal account and start trading your personal account. But if you don't use other people's money, traders, the growth is very slow. So use this to progress, to make the quantum leaps, okay? So you can lose anything. Get into the FTMO. Remember, I'm not any affiliate of them. I'm just a trader that use this tool to take advantage of, you know, I was profitable, but now using FTMO, you know, I'm able to see bigger and bigger results. So traders, this is the real deal. Use it to your advantage. We don't know until this is going to be available. So please go ahead and use it. Traders, use it. Open. One of the traders in our community has already passed the challenge. So we are very happy. We're helping many traders to do that. So if you want, you can join the live room. You can join. You just drop me a message. I can send you an invitation so you can join the New Year session with me. And, you know, London session, we're also opening very soon. So traders, I hope traders, this short video help you just to hear from a real trader how is using FTMO to produce real results. As I told you, I'm not affiliate of them. So traders, it's just to, you know, have this peace of mind. There is a lot of thing out there that you can maybe think bad of FTMO, but I'm a testimony of them. I received the money of them, traders. It's a real deal. I received the challenge fee refund and I received my profit split. So traders, I hope you like this video. Please, if you have any questions, just drop me a message in Telegram to my email. You're just welcome to ask me anything you want about FTMO. Okay? So please remember, every day in every way, we are more and more successful. We are better and better traders. See you in a very soon video. Bye-bye, everybody.